Because of the shared distributed nature of the blockchain, in this case I'm referring to a Bitcoin blockchain, fundamentally there is something very, very important here. It has been since the 1930s, right? The government has deemed that only if you're an accredited investor, you get to invest in a private stage, early stage company. That just says that the government says, if you're richer, you're smarter. But is that truly the right thing to do?